take your string, put a little bite in it, and you're just going to twist it. You can do this with one hand. Put a couple of twists, grab the running end, pull it through by pulling on your standing end, and that gives you a nice loop.